Probably one of my all-time favorites in terms of teaching is the movie Apollo 13. I guess you are familiar with the story. What you can really nicely demonstrate in this movie Apollo 13 is the nature of a true team as opposed to a simple working group. So what you see is a relatively small number of people, three astronauts on board of the spacecraft, that form a truly cohesive team. They have complementary skills. They have a clear mission they need to accomplish, and they work together in a very, very productive and high-performing way. What you can also see is the enormous commitment of members of a true team to the mission of the team and to the other team members. As evidenced by the astronaut who for health reasons had to stay back home and gets heavily engaged in the rescue mission and provides a lot of useful tips and solutions that make this mission ultimately successful. What you can also nicely demonstrate is the importance of trust in a true team, because initially the core team of astronauts has a very, very high level of trust. They understand each other merely by listening to each other's tone of voice. And then this trust gets disrupted by the exclusion of one team member and the introduction of a new team member. And throughout the entire movie, you can really discover how this upsets the delicate balance in the team, and how the team really has to generate new trust, and how this is something that doesn't happen overnight but really requires a certain amount of time. Apollo 13 is also an interesting example for leadership, in particular the distinction between transformational and transactional leadership. And what you see at several instances in this movie is people engaging in a transformation leadership style, focusing much more on developing a positive vision for the outcome of this rescue mission, and appealing to the emotions and what you could call the higher order needs of their followers, rather than looking at issues like rewards or punishments that would be characteristic for a transactional leadership style.